Working like Molly.
Oh yeah. Hey guys, I just wanted to show you real quick how to reset your Inscribed game statistics somehow. Yeah. So you just go to your inventory, select your game which you have here, click on your weapon, and then you just right click and click this. See, it's gone. Because the usual resetting doesn't work in this inventory. Look, still not gone. So you simply go to your weapon, click this, and then you open your socketing menu, right click, reset. And that will work. See?